So in closing, where do you see, you have Ground Grow, you have the website and these quanta, where do you see it going in the future? Do you have an idea?
Yeah, well, I mean, I've wanted Ground Grow to be something that would last, you know, for a very long time. I mean, beyond me, I mean, I think it's something that could go on for 50+ years.
It's got legs,
I mean,
for sure.
There's always going to be a need for people wanting to learn the rules of standard American English or standard English. So it's an ongoing need. There's a long history of usage guides. So I see it as something that will continue indefinitely.
Wow. Well,
I wanted to build something that would last.
Yeah.
And I think I have.
With that, I would say so.
Yeah.